Hello, José Bové here. If you want to support small and medium-sized Irish farmers, farming families, and rural communities, if you want to fight TTIP and answer a dozen pass, then wherever you are in Ireland on the 26th of February, vote Green #1.